So we're here at the start at Amoco Falls State Park Visitor Center. Gonna weigh the pack and see officially, with all the food and water I'm starting with, where we're at. If I can get it on, there we go. We are at 33 pounds. Not too bad.
Down at Springer Mountain, I learned a thing or two. Just a greenhorn city boy, starting out brand new. I'd been feeling disconnected, kinda lost along the way. But the first step that I took found me coming home that day. The Appalachian Trail was where it all began. It's where this boy first learned to call himself a man. It was a wind that taught me how to spread my wings. It was a path that led me on to other things. Funny how just spirit will see you through hard times. The blisters, pain, and freezing rain, and frozen boots were mine.
Right up here on the top of the big cedar mountain, one of the best views we've gotten so far. You can see why so many people stop up here. Oh, it's absolutely gorgeous.
Never would have been. The Appalachian Trail was where it all began. It's where this boy first learned to call himself a man. It was a wind that taught me how to spread my wings. It was a path that led me on.
Just another day, walking another path. Ahead, you barely make it out. We're pretty sure that is Blood Mountain, which we have to get over today. And on the other side is Neil Gap. Pizza and cold sodas, maybe a beer or two waiting for us.
The silver in my beard and my hairs are getting thin. They say life is a circle and we'll all come round again. If that's so, I'm looking for my Appalachian friends. The
Appalachian Trail. All right, here we are at the top, Blood Mountain. Not so bad.
Steve, fun facts, Julia, 8-bit. Captain's doing just fine. Only waiting for Gandalf.
That taught me how to spread my wings. It was a path that led me on to other things. The Appalachian Trail.
One last view from the top of Blood Mountain before we head down.
Not been here since I
was one hell of a summit.
The sky unwrapped, the world my toy. A movie reel, a million miles long. On and on. Scene after scene passes by my life. The window's a wound, the road is a knife.
Oh, it's getting girthy.
To begin. Too much to do, too much to see. Pictures to take, people to meet.
is Carne Cascade. Tiny little waterfall that has a little seat next to it to sit and enjoy. Sitting on the chair.
Alright, so we're doing a little video here. We found this really cool tunnel that we're walking through. So, I got Huevos and Julia behind me. She just caught up after a nice little downhill stretch. We're only about 2 miles from the end of the day. 2 miles to Dix Creek Gap, top of Georgia Hostel. And I have to admit, this is, after 1 week of being in the woods, this is everything I'd hoped it would be. It's fantastic time. It's cold, a little rainy, a lot of walking. But that's what we wanted. It's an adventure. All right.
Not been here since I was a boy. Now a heart full of fear and a mask of painted joy. So much for these